Nicole Françoise Florence Dreyfus, or Anouk, is a French film actress who has appeared in 70 films since 1947, having begun her film career at age 14. In her early years, she studied acting and dance besides her regular education. Although the majority of her films were French, she also made a number of films in Spain, Great Britain, Italy, and Germany, along with some American productions. Among her films are Federico Fellini's La Dolce Vita. She won the award for Best Actress at the 1980 Cannes Film Festival for Marco Bellocchio's film A Leap in the Dark. In 2002, she received an honorary César Award, France's National Film Award. Aimée was noted for her striking features and beauty, and considered one of the 100 sexiest stars in film history, according to a 1995 poll conducted by Empire magazine. She has often portrayed a femme fatale with a melancholy aura. In the 1960s, Life magazine wrote that after each picture, her enigmatic beauty lingered in the memories of her audience, and called her the Left Bank's most beautiful resident.